of a sudden there's one good bird over here. And yes, there's our houses right there. And that's a good one. Oh, I should get that one in color, but I don't have any time to set up my scope. I have a celestial scope with a camera I can attach. When I film from the O, it's just so bright. I mean, nothing ever is that bright in the sky. Okay, so they're back. They haven't been showing up too often. Damn it. Just wish I could get that close up with the super zoom with stabilizers. I priced them for this Canon camera, and the good ones were about $2,400. It's like they know I'm going for another camera. I'm down. Trying to get my $7,000 color camera hooked up. Oh, I'm holding this and that's important. Oh well. Obviously. Okay, because I know you guys want to see that again, here it is, and I've contrast adjusted it, and I'm not sure if that other one, it does look like it's probably a similar, what we call a fake plane UFO, which is typically a triangle shape, and it's just mocking our lighting appearance. But I've contrasted adjusted it to show the effects of the energy processor flaring up. What it does to the night vision tube, it overwhelms it, of course, and makes the circular outline. But they only do this after we see them either floating down from what looks like an early fake star. Guy in Tijuana, Mexico, has filmed them, as well as energy research in nearby North Irwin, PA. Even I Like What I'm Seeing up in Maine has filmed them. I have filmed them also. They were what looks like a burst weather balloon to the naked eye, and it drops down other, or they float off other orbs. And these orbs either start to blink or they just instantly start flaring up like this. Other ones will pretend to look like a meteor dropping into the woods. And I've caught them doing that several times. And they typically will sit and park in a tree, and they look like a little Tesla ball. And then they do this, turn into a craft, and fly off. It's incredible. We don't know how. We're not going to know how. We're just humans.
Ouch. I don't feel like I can pull my life.
There's stuff out there you could dim and that's it, but I've had them stop and get bright again, so I'm not sure what the heck, whether I don't know anything they're doing, but who am I kidding?
I'll definitely try to do something.
Yeah.
I've never seen anything like that.
Yeah.
I wonder why nobody else is calling it. Nobody else pays attention.
Why don't they pay attention?
Because you caused the hot tub. You saw it because your hot tub.
Well, it's the same skim on the top of the tree line shit. Well, there's different models. When they morph, they have different models. There's at least 5 or 6 different models. Now, if he goes diving down over the side, you know he ain't ours. And it looks like he's going to do that, doesn't it? Oh, and there's a twinkler up above. Now, this little blinky thing right there, the next one to turn into one of them bright balls, that's a candidate. Yeah, that guy's going too low. You can see where the mountain is right here. So there's only lifelight, and it's over at the Greensburg Jeannette. Yeah, he went behind there. He's hugging the hillside. Yeah, that other one's hiding over the pass there. This is nuts, isn't it? What do you do about that? That other guy's still hanging on that tree. He's starting to make his way down now. It's like they're doing patrol. There's this, oh, this one. This will be a bright one that gets bright. Because he's stationary.
Okay, I can see it now.
Okay. And this other guy's coming to meet him. Yeah, they start out as dim.
Here comes another one.
Yeah, that's it. It's the same one. But he's waiting for the other one to catch up. But yeah, they're snooping around. I'd be curious to see. You know, a guy with a plane, a Cessna with a plane with a radar couldn't. They weren't on it. Couldn't pick him up on it. I was trying to tell them where they were at and everything, they couldn't find it.
What time are you on?
Oh, there's a bright one over here. Look. Right now, right straight there.
Okay.
Oh, look how bright he's getting. Now, to see them do that close, let me tell you, that's impressive. Because that's pretty far. If he's on the ridge, I think, that's 6,000 feet away. That's pretty big to be flashing that much over here.
Oh, that's a hole.
Yeah, hover neck close above the top of the tree line. And when you drive on that road, you can't see shit because the road is lower than where the trees are. And once the leaves come in, you won't even know they're up there unless you're standing over here or some other high place. Yeah. But then they'll turn and they start blinking. You know, flashing like a plane. Just hanging out.
There's one up above it.
Is there? Oh, yeah. That's probably the same one that was coming down. Ooh, look how bright he's getting out! Isn't that impressive? I can't stop looking. Oh, look! One in the sky right there! Look at him getting bright. Oh, there's 3! Look! I don't know if they're drones. So see them down. But those other ones, I bet those will get bright, too. Oh, look, they're keeping kind of a triangle formation a little bit. Usually they do that when they're all blinking. And the rotate, the triangle formation will rotate slowly like this. I filmed them over in Jeanette doing that.
They're in a triangle right now. They're coming forward.
Getting bright? Yeah. I don't know, but there's a lot of them, isn't there?
Yep.
This is a short period of time we're seeing all these. And there will be more, because they just started. And what is it? Is there another one? Yeah. Look, he's meeting up with that one. It's kind of blurry. Zooming. Are you going to do anything? Are you going to kiss and make up? Look, they're having a little standoff. He's just watching the other one get bright, I guess. Saying, hey, hurry up, we got to go. Sometimes they have a beam of light coming out of the front. It'll look like a headlight. And there actually is a beam showing in night vision. I got that one that shot like what looks like a laser type of thing. That seemed like it was searching the ground and it made a vapor mist
in
the sky.
And it's always between its time. How long
ago? Oh, look, there's some little twinkie thing coming out of that one on the right. Look, it's blinking. Mm-hmm. Look to the left of that one on the right. There's some little blinky thing. just saw it blink. Yeah, it's on the right side of it now. Now I'm getting tired because it's heavy. Yeah, see, he's got a little blinky next to him. He probably spit one out, maybe. I don't know. Well, one flew over, and look, there's a, look, tiny little, oh, another one, bright, yeah. That one's closer. Look at him go. Current so-and-so. He went in fast. That one's shy. And that guy's still hanging out over there. This is going to be the hot spot again tonight. Went out over in Plum by that minefield. It was going on there last night. That kid called me and said that it's just as many as there was here.
Look, there's something in the sky too.
Yep.
This is so crazy here.
They're coming in. Here go, film the guy coming in. Or you got him.
No, this guy's up
there. There he is.
That guy right there.
Yep, he's coming in too.
Is this like their landing area?
I told you. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
This is a place to come at 3-4 o'clock in the morning.
Look at these places, like there's two planes crossing up there.
Yeah, do they not see? Well, you know, that pilot guy, he said he couldn't see shit on the ground.
The plane.
They wouldn't be able to see none of this.
No.
You know that? I even had the laser. He told me to shine it at him, and he couldn't even see my laser.
Wow.
He couldn't see me making a line on the ground. Nothing. Oh, it was a wimpy laser. Hey, he's stopping in there. Look, they're stopping. Look.
They're hanging
out.
He
stopped. Oh, he's changing direction. Now the one on the right.
I'm going to go around there. If you see him fly off real quick, that means I chased him out. I'm going to go around the corner.
There's a road? I thought you said... Missed it. They were out last night. Really hot and heavy. We should come back a little bit later. I think they were here about 9-ish last night. We have a hard time catching them though. Hard time catching them.